All right, guys. Hello and welcome back to Let's Play the Getaway. Now, I'm gonna have to do some major editing today, so I probably won't do any more recording today. Reason being is because the area where I save my videos, I've only got about 28 gig left. Normally, I have about 90, so I've got a lot of editing to do to get rid of these videos that aren't very big in size, but obviously small video. I mean, if you have one big file, it will take up space. If you have small little files, then it's going to take up the same amount of space, if not more. I think it's worth to actually have more files. And I've got a backload more than I would normally. I also have to start a Star Wars LP at some point, but I don't know when that will be. So that's of this recording. So let's continue. Let's just put one more save state down and be aware that I have had crashes during the cutscenes. Hopefully, it won't do it now, but we'll have to see. So you might hear purring. You can probably hear it. That socks. She decided to jump on my lap. She's being very affectionate today. She obviously wants to just sit with me. So we're going to let her sit and chill, aren't we? Hey? Yeah, she's rubbing her head against the, or rubbing her face against the mic.
Gonna do now, Mark?
I know what we're gonna do. We're gonna call the filth. Car.
Hammond. I'm at the depot. Jake's just about to leave. He's got half the Bethnal Green Mob with him. I need some backup.
I don't give a shit. Charlie's just took off with Alex. You get the flying squad. I've got to get my boy.
I'm off the squad, Hammond. I'm suspended. My boss, the bastard you executed, he belonged to Charlie. Unless I get the Jolsons, I've got no way of clearing my name.
So what, copper? Don't tell me your troubles. Every cop, every villain in London wants me dead. And I've got to get my boy.
You agreed, Hammond. It's you and me now. Going up against them.
Don't
know
him anything, Mark.
Listen, Hammond. Jake must be heading for the meeting. Charlie intends to sort out all the loose ends.
Yeah? So where's he going?
There's some on cargo ship called Sol Vita at St. Saviour's Dock. He's gonna take care of everyone.
Are you winding me up? What's he going there for?
What do you think? They're taking your kid there. Charlie was gonna deliver you to all the other gangs. He's out to finish it. Charlie's gonna blow the whole thing sky high, Hammond, so you better get there.
Shut it, copper. I'll keep my word. We're on our way, all right?
Right, go for the kid. I'll go for Jake and the detonator.
All right, so here we go. We're gonna go on to the towards the final push towards a Mark Hammond story, at least. But Carter is obviously my favourite. I mean, what I do want to do is probably just
good.
Complete the game.
In London, it ain't what you drive. It's who's driving.
Hey, watch out!
So, remember that car that I showed you in the garage? It's probably one of the fastest in the game. But if you're clever, get off the wall, you can go back into Charlie's gaff. Now this car is incredibly quick. I'm gonna try and drive it and not crash it. Because if you crash it, I believe it
yes,
does ride it off
on,
quite
please.
A lot.
Thanks for all this, Yes. You ain't the bitch you make yourself out of it.
I'm doing this for me, Mark. Don't you get the wrong idea. I don't do favours.
Thank you.
see you again or what?
Whoa.
Chip, go! Chip, come on!
Why are you chasing me? I haven't done anything. Hi, you can't come across. There's a gate in the way in the middle of the road.
Take it easy, Hammond. We're almost there.
At last, sugar.
Stop! I need your details! Hey, wanker!
We'll find Alex, and then I'll take care of Harry, Charlie, for long. It's the Chinese boys, with guns.
Let's get there first. Get the boy and get out.
No, actually, you drove into a fucking...
It's the Chinese boys, with guns.
You drove into a wall, and that's why you can't follow.
Hey, over
on the back! This car is bugging.
Let him pay! Does he belong?
Do you want to see your son again, or what?
I'm not sure I'll shake him. Need a motor, not a motor. Fine, I'm not sure. Look, Gaz, just get in the car, will ya?
Off the fucking road!
I don't know where to go, man.
Excellent, they've gone.
Hey, yes! Come on, we gotta go!
What the fuck are you doing? Come on! I thought you were a pro.
I am a pro, will you get in the fucking car?
You've got to lose him!
Time, buddy! Take your time, hold it!
At last, sugar.
Thank you. Going. Shut up.
Police, stop now.
Take it easy. We're almost there.
Oh my God. I have no idea where to go. I fucking don't like it. I wish there was a map in the game. I really do. But I think it's quite cool how they use the intended
code.
But I know you've got a map with the game, but that didn't really help. And I know it showed key points, but it doesn't mean probably you have no idea where you are in the game itself. Charlie's fucking warehouse.
Can you drive or what? Down the next turning.
I know you can get in there with wings.
Stop! Get to the side of the road.
Pull over.
What are you pissing around for? Come on, let's go. What the fuck are you doing? Come on, I thought you were a pro.
I don't know whether or not the actual gateway of the dock is open, so I'm going to go and have a look. I'm going to get in one of these vans.
Yes, come on, get in.
I think it would be that. I don't think there is any other place in between.
What the fuck are you doing? Come on! I thought you were a pro. What the fuck are you doing? Come on! I thought you were a pro.
It's all over, Mark. You've got to find a boy.
Johnny.
Charlie.
See you on the other side of this. Good luck, Mark.
I'll need it. I don't know what's down here. I'll see you later.
Oh my God, slow down, sorry.
Aaron, you're here.
Yeah, I'm here.
Something tells me it's not gonna like this particular part of the game. It's really is slowing down.
You've had it.
Charlie, I haven't seen him.
He's fine.
shit. When he's weak like that. Doing this bit when I was younger, and I used to find this so fucking hard. I can't go through there. Oh my god, slow down galore. Jesus Christ. And will kill you if you're not careful.
She gave up singing for a piece of shit like you.
What you on about, Harry? Susie?
Little Marky, is this a bad idea?
learn your lesson.
Oh man. My god, man! I was free aiming at fucking loads of people. I couldn't fucking sort it out properly.
Unlucky, eh? See ya, Harry.
Emmett, no! Charlie!
Fuck! Reason I was trying to shoot the fucking barrels and it wouldn't work. Don't fucking go against the fucking wall! Dead again. I couldn't see anything and he wouldn't shoot the barrels. Five fucking times, you bitch. Time to take care of Harry now.
Eat this, psycho.
Oh my god, where from? I can't aim at multiple people, at one person at a time.
It's all up.
Don't lean against the wall! For
fuck's
sake! Huh? I done it!
Don't mess with me.
Fuck you, Emmett! I've done nothing from you!
I really am getting annoyed now. I keep aiming at the person I don't want to fucking aim at.
Nothing left. Fuck. Come on, maggot.
What? Stop leaning against the wall. Hammond, you are one word! Useless!
Thanks. From nothing to nothing, Aaron.
I'm stronger than you think, my son.
You're dead now, aren't
Alex?
You?
Alex!
Dad, I thought you were dead!
Oh, thank Christ you're okay.
Charlie's bomb. You could blow up half of London with that thing.
Be careful, Dad!
Don't worry, it's not activated. But I'd love to know who's got the detonator. What took you so long, anyway?
Harry, he's making amends with his maker.
That lecherous prick eyebrows got some of the same.
You seen Charlie or Jake?
We don't have to worry about Psycho Jake anymore.
The bomb's over here. In all that carnage, they forgot to detonate it.
We don't think they still won't. Where's the remote? There's a detonator loose on the super junk. And where the hell's Charlie?
Who cares? You've got your kid. We're all still alive. Now let's get the hell out of here.
Well, that might be okay for you, but it's time London did without all the Jolsons.
He's right here if you want him, cos I dropped the piece. You as well, crazy man. Well, it finally looks like we've got all our problems under one roof, doesn't it? Fat Man arranges a meeting. It's supposed to be a demilitarised zone. And as soon as we sit down, guns start going off all over the place. Now, we think the fat man might be showing a little bit of bad faith. Especially considering all the trouble we've been having with this vigilante over there. And then we find our man here trying to sneak off the boat. We come down here and find it's like a fucking slaughterhouse. Now, it's a good job. I brought my boys along. Somebody better start telling me what the fuck's going on here. Otherwise, there's going to be a lot more claret spilt aboard this ship.
I can explain, Nick. I can explain everything.
Explain.
Fucking explain!
I should hope you care for your sake, son. You've got quite a few people here would like some serious words with you.
Nick, let him speak, man. Let's find out what the hell's been going on here.
I should just kill you. God knows I want it. You have caused me a lot of grief, Hammond.
Nick, come on, man. Let's hear him out. Let's hear what he's got to say. You're surely not going to listen to this fucking National Front, lunatic.
What I tell you, I arranged this meeting to hand over the boy who's been causing you all this problem. He's caused you all an injury. He topped your people, Collins. And here he is, delivered on a silver fucking platter. Just like I promised.
Shut it, fat man. You promised me the situation would be cool. No heavies. In the ship did I crawl with your boy then. You promised me the crazy man. Said we have to come down here and find him for himself. Think the best solution for the problem after we just do you know. We said China man.
Satsuko.
Mr. Bobby Lee agrees. Kill him now.
Are you all blind? Can't you see what's going on here?
Let the boy go, Nick. I'll take what's coming. It's not his fault. Let the boy and the girl go. All it's ever been about is the boy. Just hear me out.
I'm listening.
He killed Susie, Nick. Right in the street, in front of my gaff. He kidnapped Alex and blackmailed me into doing jobs all over town. The only part I couldn't figure out was why he was having me taking turns in hitting you. Then you, and then you. I did it. I admit it. And I'll take what's coming. I was protecting my boy. And he deserves a chance, doesn't he?
Continue. This story is very interesting.
He played us all like a game of chess. Sending me against yous, and then watching you take chunks out of each other. While he sat back and smoked his fat fucking cigar.
I'll bring out the fucking violins. You're breaking my bleeding heart. You can't seriously be listening to this mad tosser. He killed his wife. I took his kid in out of my respect for his Susie. He's gone loop the fucking loop.
Why do you think he brought you all here? To give you Mark Hammond? Someone had got to him eventually. We all know that. Either you guys or the police. Who do you think has benefited the most from all this strife? Who would like all of you lot out the way so that things were just like the good old days? And who would be mad enough to plant a bomb that would blow up half the waterfront just to make sure he had no rivals?
Oh, I saw you steer, fat man. You prefer them world days without competition. You say you want to help we with our problem. But all the while is a joke thing you have to play upon with. You want to block the whole town with that?
You are a fucking dinosaur, Charlie! This is the new millennium. We make more money on porno on the internet than you ever made in the knocking shops of Soho. London is multicultural. It always was. Only people like you never realised it. I mean, you're like a bad hangover from a different era. An era that's about to end.
I'm letting you go, Mark. You weren't a boy. Look, I know what you did. And I know why you did it. But it still don't make him right, does it? I lost some good lads because of you. Lads that I'm gonna miss. Now, I'm letting you go, son. Get out of London and get out tonight. And don't let me ever see your face in this town again. Do you hear me?
You're spoken out of place, Mr. Collins. This man has killed many men, and he has been very bad for business.
I ask this as a favour, Mr. Lee. He'd done it for his kid, and I'd have done the same for mine.
But you're from Hammond, so. Oh, we did so good. We are prepared to recognize this favor and will, at the proper time, ask a favor in return.
Now, you gonna give me a problem over this?
This boy, him kill me boy them and steal my money. So me not really too happy about him still alive. And I want the people them to think he can mess with Jamal and be taking liberties. However, for the sake of our little racial unity, I'm prepared to let him and him boy go free. Now move!
Now, you heard him, Hammond. Now get the fuck out of here and don't let me ever see your face in this town again. Do you hear? Now we can have some fun with his lordship here.
I'll miss you, big boy. But whatever you do, don't cry. I don't think you'll be getting much sympathy here.
What about the cop, Nick? He's been straight up.
Shut it, Mark. You're pushing your luck. I gave you a break because of Sue's. But I'll never go out on a limb for the filth. I can't have the filth knowing my business.
That's the end of that, at least for now. And we're going to continue this next time, guys. So thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.